this here with all the ice on it.
Black Label Reviews and LAPD responded to the home of Medina Abdullah, the creator of Black Lives Matter. And it was absolutely a hoax. But it was a very large response to her home. And she recorded pretty much the whole incident. No one was taken into custody. And it was pretty much a prank on her. There's a lot of that going around in the city of Los Angeles. Black Label Reviews